after a hit and run, bewildered by the damage done.
Before and after, the whole album, it actually explores this idea of change and transition, that we're always in change and transition. The song, Before and After, specifically looks at experiences we have in our lives, the experiences that we mark our lives by. There was a before and there was an after. And sometimes these are really big experiences or events in our lives, you know, the birth of a child, the loss of a parent, you know, a wedding, a divorce, you know, these are big events. But sometimes these before and after experiences were small moments, little things that we didn't realize at the time would affect us so profoundly.
We live our lives from then until now by the mercies received. Pull the mark upon our brow to my heart.
I just returned from a 3.5-week tour in India. It was just an amazing experience. I loved my time there. The first part of the tour, I was at the American Embassy School doing a concert and workshops there with the students. After my time at the American Embassy School, the American Center, the cultural outreach division of the American Embassy, sent me all over the country performing concerts for Indian audiences and also working with projects and individuals in the slums and in different kinds of organizations who are trying to help. It was just an amazing experience. There's no place like India.
There's a crack in the glass where the water gets out. There's a dusty wind when the heart's in drought. And the map of the world looks as if true north.
Stones in the River was written after a conversation with a favorite author and a friend, Parker Palmer. We were talking about community service and this idea that we may not know. We may not know, you know, the fruit that comes from the seeds we plant today, but it doesn't make it any less important that we plant them.
So today, we'll drop stones into the river, and the current takes them out into forever. And the truth is, most of us will never know where our best intentions go. Still, I'll drop another stone. If not now, tell me when. If not now, tell me when.
If not now is, it's a sing-along song. You know, all these years as a folk singer, I'd never written a sing-along song. So I did. And the idea behind If Not Now, I mean, it's easy to feel overwhelmed in this world. I mean, there's a lot of sorrows in this world. There's a lot of work to be done. But it's encouraging to me. It's encouraging to me that everywhere I go, every single place I go, community I go, there's people working there really hard to make the world just a little kinder place.
We may never see this moment, or place and time again. If not now, if not now, tell me when. And miracles do happen, every shining now and then. If not now, if not now, tell me when. If not now, if not now, tell me when.